All right, I got a 3940. What is that? Y'all see that shiny stuff? Yo, what is up, everyone? It's midday out here on the beach, which is Ocean Isle, and my Andy way back there. I don't know if you can see him. We're digging around, we're finding some stuff. But anyway, guys, you stay tuned and see what else we pop out of the sand here at Ocean Isle Beach. All right.
Morning.
My buddy Andy out here with me today on Ocean Isle. I got my first target right here. And it's ringing all in the 60s. It's a bit shallow, so it's probably, I don't know. All right. Okay. That was weird. Ah, what's it gotta be? It's a little ribbit. Ah, that's what it is. Little ribbit. All right, Andy right over there is digging a target. And I got a screamer here. I got a solid 90. Probably a dime. Let's see. Oh, what is this? Oh, is that a dog tag? I think I got a dog tag. Alright. Alright, it's a dog tag. Kinda squished up on one side there. Alright, I'll put it in my container here. A little dog tag. I got an iffy signal, but it is ringing around in the 50s. Yeah. It'll be about another bottle cap. Let's see. It's a fishing lure. Is it a jitterbug type deals? Yep. What'd you get?
Cross made out of nails.
Oh, that is made out of nails, but that is pretty sweet though.
Different.
Wow. How did that ring up?
68.
68 on the XP Deus too. That's pretty sweet though. Yeah, it was a pendant.
Yeah.
A chain, probably a silver chain went through the loop right there.
Right,
but yeah, that's all made out of nails. That's pretty cool though. All right, I got a 46. All right, see what we got. Oh, all right, some type of bracelet. Cheap one. Okay, yeah, it might have been some type of beaded bracelet. That's pretty sweet. That's my best find of the day so far. It ain't much, but it's something. That's still cool, I suppose. Besides the dog tag I found. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Some type of bracelet with beaded, whatever.
Yeah.
Yep. All right. 49.50. It's starting to sound crappy.
Earring?
Yeah, big loop earring. That's an earring. There's like a little skinny part to the stem. It's junk, custom jewelry, but it's cool. All right, I got a 3940. Kind of a mid-tone. Low mid-tone, lower end of the mid-tone. I don't sound that great now. Let me do it again. What is that? Y'all see that shiny stuff? What is this? Oh wow, looks like I got a gold cross. Sweet. Look at that. That's pretty sweet. Let's see if there's any markings. I don't see any markings, but that's pretty cool. Yeah, there is something written on it. Yeah, ringing up mid-tone. Wow, all right. My buddy, he just dug up a cross that's made out of nails. Sweet. All right. All right, I'm back with my buddy Andy. He just dug up something.
Silver, I think it's a silver earring.
Yeah, I would say that's a big silver earring. Big loop. It's tarnished like it's silver, so yeah, I wanna say that's silver, buddy.
Yeah.
Sweet. Nice silver earring.
Thank you.
All right, once again, Andy's digging a target, and I have a target right here. I got a 40, 41. And it's probably shallow, junk, trash. I'm chasing it around. The heck is this? Oh, this is sweet looking. It's like a pendant with a type of diamond on it. Oh, what you got?
A little button.
Yeah. Let me show Andy what I got here. Let me show Andy what I got.
It's just a little button, I think. It's
got something on it.
It's got a shank on the back.
What? It's got a shank on the back.
Well, yeah, it's got a little.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. But look what I found.
Oh. Well, nice. What is it?
I don't know. Some type of pendant, I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's got
nice
some
little stone in it.
Yeah.
Nice.
Cool. All right. All right, Andy's got something he's digging up, and I got a target here somewhere. Got a 76.
Hey!
Oh, you got a ring. All right, let's see what I have here. I got a penny. But you got a ring.
Found a ring.
Ooh, a ring.
Wow.
Oh, wow. That's some heavy stuff.
Yeah, in a bed.
Yeah.
Bad.
Just
what
it.
Do you guys do with all the stuff?
Just collect it.
My wife has most of it. If it's any good.
I hope you guys find a diamond.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Good luck. Find a diamond.
You don't mind being on YouTube?
Oh, no, I don't care.
Okay.
What's your YouTube channel? Louie, what's your YouTube?
Detector Mo.
Detector Mo.
M-O-E.
I'm
going to
get you a subscribe.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Sweet, man. What's that? Has it got eyeballs on it?
Yeah, it looks like it.
All right. First ring of the day.
Yeah. First ring of the year.
And again, he is digging up a target, Andy. And I have something here also, again. It is ringing up a 78. It's a little, you know what? It's an earring with the back piece on it still. Somebody took it off and they lost it. That could be silver too. It's tarnished. All right. Andy.
Earring.
All right. Yeah, I would say that is silver. It's gray like that. Tarnished. All right. Cool. All right, Andy called me over. There's the hole he dug. We got it filled back in, and this is what popped out. What you got?
These silver chain with some crystal.
Oh, that is. Yes, I can see it. That is like a religious medallion, pendant, whatever. And I want to say the chain is probably silver because it's not corroded, but look at the pendant.
Yeah.
It's in bad shape. Oh. It could be silver too. It's just corroded.
I'll clean it up, yeah.
And it looks like it's tarnished.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Nice one.
All right, folks, that is a wrap. We had enough digging. As you can see behind me, Andy's putting on his shoes. And we found some pretty good stuff. Lots of custom jewelry. I did find like one silver earring. He found that cool looking necklace with a religious pendant. And that's it. That's what we found. And we had a fun time. Hope you guys enjoy, and thank you for watching.